to the ERA series of instructional videos. Today we'll talk about installing ERA and obtaining a license to actually use ERA. The first step for installation is go to your web browser, go to our website, kmtechnology.com. Once there, navigate to the software window, go to the very bottom, and download the installer file. Once the installer file is downloaded, click on it to install. Change the path and use the default, click next, let ERA install. And hit finish. Now we'll go to our desktop to the shortcut. Open ERA and it'll ask for some basic user information. We'll use this information to validate the license request. Phone number there, company, location. Once you get all that entered, press the done. Okay, now we have two options for obtaining that license, and this will depend on what you agree to in the quotation. There's a network license option, and then there's a machine license option. So with a machine license, you can send a request that sends an email to KMT support. You can refresh or enter manual codes in some cases. There's an option to copy info, and that way you can paste it into an email to KMT support at kmtechnology.com. We'll get that, and we can go in and enable your license. In our case, we'll check out a machine or a network license. Refresh that list and click OK. Now ERA is open, and we have the end user license agreement. This pops up for new users, so read through it, accept the terms and conditions at the very bottom, click agree, and ERA is ready to run.